The US, the UK, and France make the most vape products. However, most people are getting sick from the products in the US. Experts think that they are getting sick from products that have THC, are not name brands, and are fake. Experts say that the sickness is mainly happening in the US. It is not happening in other parts of the world where people commonly vape. Over 1,000 people were sick, and over 24 people died from the sickness. The UK does not allow vape products with THC.